Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone.
The legend says that there's a vault dweller that came up from the far south and fought a great evil, twisting men into beasts. Of course.
At least this game recognizes it as just a legend and not everybody knows it.
We need to eliminate their central leadership. Reports so far say the mutants you released are hitting them first. If we can manage to knock L's dragon off his high horse, that will drive their leadership into chaos.
Is that his name? It's not the group name?
If you can get into
I guess it's just one guy.
You have multiple ways into his base. You can waltz
Why
in there,
even bother fighting the Rangers or the mutants who are going to take them all out
but at
anyway?
Any rate, it needs to be done.
Like, seriously, why even go
Let's
there?
Just prepare Otherwise, for when the mutants attack. More.
All right, back to the wild outdoors. There aren't a lot of doors out here. Why is it called that?
Did I ever guys tell the story of when I saved Christmas during a tornado?
No.
So there was like a Christmas pageant at my elementary school. Like it was on this like after school kind of things where like all the parents would come, we'd all sing. In the middle of the performance, there was a tornado alarm that went off, like the sirens. So it was like, oh shit, everyone, you know, get to your classes, everyone, you know, hunker down. And we kind of like split everyone else off. So I'm in with like a bunch of people I don't know. We're all in one of the classes doing that, you know, gay huddle up, you know, don't get glass on your face or, you know, protect your spine thing. And there's this little girl who's like crying really loudly. She's like, she is terrified. And this teacher's trying to console her. Meanwhile, you know, I'm in like that scrunched up, like bald position. And I have to fart really bad. like, it's dead silence after this little girl crying. And I'm like in the worst posture to hold in a fart. And then it all just like comes out. It's like a long. And everything goes quiet. No. And the little girl started laughing really hard. The Emperor started laughing. And that is how I saved Christmas by
single-handedly.
True American hero.
Hey, whoa! Where have you crazy? Hey, wait a second. Are you the party animal's daddy sent for my birthday? I don't know if I can ride you like a bighorner. You definitely need a bath to get all that nasty, dirty shit off of you. Then we can
be less fat.
On the ass. No.
One option.
What's a donkey?
Yikes.
Medicine 10.
Yep. I guzzled all the medics. Daddy says I shouldn't, but he also says I'm special. So, whatever. Rules, schmules. My gadget doesn't get me dizzy like it used to, so I'm almost seeing the real world again.
Why are the checks so low? For everything.
Oh, silly no. It's another kind of eye candy. Like medic.
I wonder what you get if they're both failed.
All the time.
You probably just fight.
Finally, high check.
No way.
Let me fix
it. It'll be good for me.
No way.
There will be no kidnapping today.
It's doing nothing to you.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, this is going so bad.
You lost karma. Isn't that a Raider warlord's daughter? Is
bad
clearly
karma.
A drug
kill the junkie. Bad karma.
Kill the junkie was the daughter of a Raider warlord. You horrible man!
And then he stripped her.
Oh, shot right down the throat hole.
Moe Lester, what the fuck? You killed her. Like, she was a bad guy. Did you have to strip her corpse and carry it around town?
She was a bad guy! Giant tarantula. That spider always looked so wacky.
He looks like a floppy little toy.
Like I could, I downloaded that mod. That spider just did nothing for me. Yeah, that spider did nothing for me. It looked way too fucking floppy and wacky.
That's how you know you fucked up if you make a spider that even Don's afraid of.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh. All right.
He really fixed the world, didn't he? Hit this.
This is like the 17th time we've stumbled across this.
Bug, it's a feature. It's meant to represent Moe's declining sanity.
Alright.
He did great.
His mom's gonna be pissed.
You know how heavy a sewer lid is? Those things are fucking insanely heavy.
Tough as fuck.
tough as nails. It's Jane.
Yeah. Oh,
man,
damn.
You fucked me up. What the hell?
What the hell?
They killed it.
You get
you
one.
You killed him.
Shit. You get one. Oh, wow. You get one.
For someone freaking out, you yelling shit, she said it really nonchalantly. Just looks like an
R91, but with a different stock. I even
modified.
The sounds.
It's the same gun. It's just a modified R91. Paratrooper!
Why does the MP5 have a dash in its name?
MP5 is also the R91 with a stock removed and a short.
You got such big hands, Mo. Such big, strong hands.
Yeah, I should be using this. This is the OP gun. Fuck it. Hey, who's here? Die. 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 You're not dying.
No. Is it really OP?
It was, unless the overhaul, like, balanced it. But everything else wasn't bad. Oh no, she's Spanish!
The Madre Cultist.
Kurtz, you wanna do something? Oh my god!
Damn. You brought her to the Forbidden Zone, she can't progress any further.
Something is freaking out down there, that's why.
Ooh.
Has anyone made a mod to change the impact noises in like Bethesda games to the
no.
source impact noise?
I wish they did. That'd be great. Vertibird 1.
I thought this is Vertigo.
Vertigo 1.
We're all gonna watch my favorite Hitchcock movie. Go this way.
As punishment, you all have to listen to you too.
You guys heard Bono's rendition of Hallelujah?
No.
Is it awful?
It is awful.
I assume it's awful.
Here, pause this part. We're gonna play it right
himself
now.
Is kind of
no,
awful.
We'll play it later. But you don't really care for music, do you? all right, turn this off, please.
No, leave it. Leave it.
No.
You asked for it.
I didn't. I said don't.
You didn't stop me, so.
I can't stop
him.
Right,
come on, can you stop just Trevor?
I can't stop him. It's not my Discord server.
Can you stop Bono?
no one can stop Bono.
Someone was probably conceived the song.
Yeah.
Their name is probably like Chet.
Yeah, what can I get you?
Cereal griller.
Teddy Chets.
It's the cereal griller.
Oh.
I don't get it. Like, he thought it was a good idea. But you two hasn't been good in years, so.
Ben, where they had like one song, Bloody Sunday, even if it's like, okay.
What's Bono's problem?
Yeah, what's Boner's problem?
Imagine a recut of Shrek with this song as the sad song.
Sam Hill, were you thinking, String Bean?
I don't know why they want to remake the Frontier already.
Yeah, we're going to redo the NCR.
I mean, you saw that.
Yeah.
They should bring us on as consultants.
Yeah, I'm sure they would love that.
That's right. Viewers, we actually got an email from the revisionist team. They want us on as consultants. So, whatever, if they ever make the new project, it means that we worked on it. It was all us.
Oh, it was all us.
Shipped they all need the blame to us.
Yeah.
It sucked. Get over it.
Sorry that you failed. Happens. It's a shame that you wasted 7 years of your life on it, but you know, maybe you should have had more accountability of people and actually had a lead. The
another
fuck was that?
Fighting bots. I don't know. Some snake man? I wouldn't be surprised.
Every mod has to have snake people.
It'd just be like a dude who likes snakes. And he like talks like a snake. Like, that'd be kinda cool. Like, he's like a bounty hunter or something, and his name is Snake.
He hisses at him.
He could do something cooler like calling Cobra or Python, and he does
that. Oh, yeah. That'd be cool.
It's your bad. No, it's Snake Man.
Hey.
What is he doing?
He's hiding. He's cowering. I love the idea of shooting people with strength. Like, what are they doing? This is like the worst fighting tactic I've ever seen. They're just huddling and crying in their filth.
Like, fight back, man. What are you doing?
They're waving.
They were hiding from Bono.
Their white flags are no match for our muskets, boys. Get them.
Yeah, basically.
But the Springfield Brigade was too brave to accept the surrender.
Come on, boys. Those white flags are no match for our muskets.
What do you need?
Oh, not even.
Oh, damn.
Bro, what is with your face? That voice doesn't match you at all.
What do you need?
I'm 14 years old. I'm just really tired.
Looks like a 50-year-old man. Same guy.
It's his brother.
No doubt. In one of those Rance games, there actually is a character, though. He looks like he's in like his 40s. And then it's revealed like, oh, I'm 14 years old, actually. Like,
did you
get from like a slave camp? And you're like, aren't you like 35? It's like, I'm 14. Like, oh my God. You suck.
Come. I've heard source mods with better voice acting.
I think Elliot Roger enjoyed Bono.
It'll all be over soon.
He might have. He probably listened to U2 and thought he was a ladies' man, let's be honest.
That tank? That an Abrams tank?
I think you pointed that out last time. Ow.
I don't remember.
I remember I knew a guy who thought, like, well, I don't know if this is true or not, but, like, that all tanks are, like, built with, like, depleted uranium. I don't know if that part's true. I don't know anything about tanks.
You cut out what?
Tank. He was talking about, like, so, yeah, if you ever blew up a tank, it would basically be, like, if a nuke went off. Like, I
don't think that's how it works at all.
No, aren't they just, like, plated titanium and ceramics?
I don't know. I don't know anything about tanks, especially modern ones.
Oh, if you watch Girls in Panzer, you know that.
I'm sorry.
I'm not lame.
Talk about anime. What anime have you all been watching lately?
You're a goner now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I am a goner after that damage.
Hold on. My favorite anime is Cory in the House and B-Movie.
Cory in
the House. Don't forget King of the Hill and Shrek.
Oh, dude.
Oh, that's so funny.
I love being 2013 and on Tumblr. Hopefully this will never cause irreversible MK Ultra damage to me in my older years.
MK Ultra?
Tumblr was entirely a psyop by the CIA. You can't convince me otherwise.
Tobacco is wacko if you're a teen. You guys remember that shit from comics?
I am entirely convinced that shit like Dare and the Truth Campaign were also psyops by the tobacco industry to make not smoking look gay and lame.
Yeah, I mean,
like, you cannot watch like those like Truth Campaign things. And I'm like, man, I want to just suck fucking smoke.
He's pissed.
Oh, he's really mad.
So you've returned. I have word that L's tracking.
Oh, I forgot.
Is that his clone?
Dude, I wonder.
Now, we have one final task to complete. One.
Do you not care that we
today.
Didn't kidnap
Kill
her?
General Silverman, and let's end this.
What? Okay. It was.
Listen, I could kill an unarmed woman, but a man?
Okay, talk this out first. Oh, man, you brought all your boys in.
No voice
acting. Voiced. Wow. The mob is going to be after his ass.
Maybe I'll send like a hot lady to try and kill me and I can seduce her.
Oh god, he's going to get me. Oh,
it's fucking working. Oh shit.
Take his head.
You think you could take on my guys in suits?
They killed him. They killed him.
Oh, I was reloading that whole time. I shot him at the end, though. Oh, he had nothing on him, not even money.
He was naked.
Worthless, dude. You think Moe Lester would be a fan of, like, Ramona Flowers?
Yeah. No, yeah, I could see him being like, where's my manic pixie dream girl to save me?
You'll have the entire NCR Air Force and Army.
Oh, damn, the whole Air Force, we're calling it in from the frontier.
We got one guy on those helicopter boxes, he found a Chuck E. Cheese. He's gonna be dropping bombs for you.
Fucking day. Oh, shit!
I think I'm strong enough
finally
to fight again. I want those super mutants.
Strong enough to fight again.
Dead. I want
Remember
the
that whole point where you
dead.
Wanted to find your tribe?
All
yeah,
them.
We didn't do any of
this
that because the game wouldn't let
valley.
Me. So
it's
we also kill L's Dragon, but.
No exceptions.
Yeah, Kira's the only companion next to Kurtz who actually fucking talks about bullshit.
The
but Kurtz is more of a tutorial guy. Kira is just. I want to find the tribe. Okay, I never found the tribe.
I'm thinking about the time I got the bad end in Mass Effect, because I was like, hold on, let's postpone the mission for like 5 minutes so I can feed my fish, and then everyone died as a result.
Hey, hologram guy, I'm going. I'm sure you don't even give a shit.
What was his relevance to this story?
He activated some water.
Aha! Back out of the box again.
Are you jerking off?
The tribes call super mutants demons for a reason. About 100 years ago, they killed a lot of people in a mass culling. They tried to convert any healthy human they could find into one of them.
Yeah, I played Fallout.
After the master was killed, the super mutants calmed down. When your tribe went missing back in my day, we rushed in to save you kids. But I noticed a familiar pattern.
If they had, like, digital uploading technology, why the fuck were they putting people's brains in jars then?
Or the Enclave.
Look,
were at it again,
they don't understand
for some
that.
Reason, they left you behind on purpose.
Why does he have fat fucking hollow unibrow?
My last
I don't know. I think I asked that last time.
Unfortunately, the hologram made me an Armenian man.
Was it? Nobody.
Who else do I need to say goodbye to?
The tribals you gave the water
I
to?
Don't give a shit. Hey, I repaired some water pipe here. Why do I need to say goodbye to you? You weren't important at all. Imagine if, like, you had to visit every faction ever in New Vegas and say, hey, I'm going to the dam.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, they'd be like,
there's the white gloves. Cool. Hey, guys, I'm going to the dam now. Okay, do you want a meal? Like, what do you want from us?
This is like a personal fight I'm going to on behalf of the NCR, not even something I personally want to do. The NCR is like, hey, mutants at Fort Dagger Point, go. And Moe's like, okay. Hey, Don, remember last time we were here and how my PC freaked the fuck out?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
There it goes.
Oh, no. That's why they were all running away.
Greetings, Bray Eleanor.
Your headpiece is slightly off-centered.
Even if your past why do you have a baby skull?
Great. He killed his son.
Oh, did he?
Firstborn? No, I don't know. Killed his firstborn son, attached some horns to it. That's metal. Karma negative 250?
I'm not sure we're good or bad. I just want to get through the day.
Wow, it was so worth coming here. The old rifle does 9 damage, but my hunting rifle does 22. This is an M1 Garand. What the fuck?
Well, it's an old rifle.
It's really old.
The bullets are stinky.
Okay. Everybody knows the older the gun, the less gun it is. If it's old, that means it can't be viable, don't you understand?
Everything in Fallout is old. All the guns are from before the war. It's the things the gunrunners make.
Nope.
Oh, this was made even before the war. Like, before yeah, this, like...
This was, like, super before
the war.
Made
like, 2031.
Oh, we're talking old school. All yeah. Right.
Like, it was an antique even by the Great War times.
I don't know, you got dudes running around with Lincoln's repeater.
Yeah, Lincoln's repeater was like one of the most OP guns in 3.
If instead of Kira, they made her Shakira.
Mwah. I'll talk to Silverman.
You ready to get this final assault on Fort Dagger Point underway, Agent?
Silverman's 5'9".
Call it. Like, what a fucking edgelord thing to say, Jesus.
Very wise. There is no good or bad.
Very wise.
Only the thinking of such things make it so. We will join you in battle and...
There you go. See, you had to take the linear path, otherwise you had to come back here.
I got word from LAX that our birds are ready and fueled. They're awaiting orders on the tarmac. Are you ready to begin
I
this
miss
operation?
Penguin already.
Do you?
I do.
He was
Excellent.
A good man.
This is going to be a legendary battle. One for the history books. You can pile into the Vertibird with me if you like, or head into the valley on your own. The Super
Vertibird, we're not traveling.
Good enough. With any force you've gathered supporting the main push, that should be enough. Excellent. I'll have our bird prepped and ready out front.
I'm
take
cozy
care of any last
general.
Minute details and meet me in the
got a brown nose.
Put your hand on his thigh. You're riding the bird together.
Came through the fucking desert.
That's what the game is mad about. Like, what? You don't want to walk through the desert? Fuck
how
you.
How dare you? You want to take a vertebird? Go fuck yourself.
This ain't the frontier, kid. No vertebird rides for you.
Oh, hey. You gotta neg the pedophiles to get away from you.
He tried to help you.
Hey, Home Slice, what are you doing?
You took his kill, he tried to help you, now he's mad.
Going in for the kill. Going for the thrall, he's dead. Dude, I love those Super Mutant monocles, though.
Yeah,
I don't know
yeah.
if they have any, like, purpose, but I just think they look rad
they
as hell.
They have no purpose. They're there to look cool because the art designer was like, oh, City of Lost Children, this is the movie.
I remember I made one of those in my old kitchen job. I just, like, fashioned it out of, like, rolled up like plastic saran wrap in a cup and just made and wore it.
God damn!
Moe's getting lucky.
Is he? Moe's lucky he would be dead. I kind of wish, yeah, they would kind of drop a lot of the, like, there's making more mutants FEV, because I don't know, I like the concept of, like, oh, we're the last of our kind. Like, I always think that's kind of
like,
cool,
after the vets blew up.
Yeah, it's like, well, that's it, we're the last of
that's kind of the point of the whole West Coast mutants is, yeah, we're all that's left, especially after the Enclave Gen 2, but that's it.
Yeah. Hell, you can even do that with, like, ghouls to an extent, because I doubt there's much left.
Easily ever until you a ghoul now.
I know, yeah.
Like how it was, like ghouls used to just be like the pre-war survivors and shit. It's like suffered the bomb.
It was considered a fate worse than death to become a ghoul.
And it was rare. Now it's like everybody's a fucking ghoul.
Yeah, like seriously, everyone became a ghoul.
Wait, did the mutants have sentry bots now?
No, they were like fighting each other. I have no idea what's going on. It's kind of like,
where were these sentry bots the last time we came to this base?
And then just start fighting. It's like, all right,
like
I'll
we came to this base earlier and there was no robots at all. Why are they here now? Wouldn't it be better if they were there then, and you saw the super mutants get unleashed and just destroy them all?
No, Don, that is not good storytelling.
That's nice. That's nice.
Yeah, I like that. That's
just a little bit of asset swap, but yeah, no, that's really cool. I love that model.
Like, you can make incredible things with simple asset swaps. You just gotta be creative with it.
Yeah. Frontier.
What?
Okay. Okay. I don't know what happened
there. Sounds good.
Hey, man.
What is he doing?
That's an 87 mutant.
That's an 87 mutant.
What's he doing here?
He's chilling. Killing. They recently redid EDE from the ground up, apparently. But they still didn't make it modular, so you can turn some of the less desirable things off.
No, drop it. Drop it.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please. Oh. Have we fed anybody in this companion world?
I get half rations because I have larger muscle mass. Okay.
Moe, please, we're starving.
I haven't eaten in 4 days, Moe, please.
Who says you're going to eat now?
Let's say you take a cup of water out of like a pond or a river. Have you ever just taken a big gulp of dirty pond water?
Yeah, I have a story that will highlight my idiocy.
Your grossness?
So yes. Alright, so I bought like a big gallon of water that I could just like have by my bed. So I was like, oh, I'll have to keep getting up and refilling this glass of water when I'm thirsty in the morning or whatever. Just have this fucking gallon thing. And so I just have it sitting there and like, and I go to drink the water and then like, I'm gonna sniff the water. I sniff like, oh, this smells like fucking funky. And I realized like, there's like a weird like film growing out. I think like the fucking like from like my lips was like backwashing into it and created like this.
God damn.
Jesus, man.
No, I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
Dirty
water. Is that so? That's what it's like drinking these bottles of dirty water, just like that. That's something they really should have added for 3. Like the failed mutants in there. I know the mod adds it, but that should have been something like basement. That's just so cool.
Like after you visit 87, maybe you see someone trickle out.
Like you break, you let them loose essentially when you let Fox out or something. And then they become like a standard part of the wasteland.
Where'd you come from?
He's the sole survivor.
That's Nate?
Yeah, it's-
What are they attacking in the middle of it? Is it a book fly?
I think so.
They're just
they got sick of the mascot. There.
Oh, I think it's Enclave.
Whoa, the Enclave are here.
Oh no.
No, that's NPR.
Is that Marcus?
That's NPR. Is that Marcus?
It was his mesh.
Yeah.
That was a first.
That's neat.
He's
wait,
Cazador?
What? Why? It's not even a blowfly. It's just the Cazador animation.
They're NCR. They're FEV. They're FEV blowflies.
FEV blowflies.
FEVfly.
That's VV. It's just.
No,
Tabitha.
That's Tabitha.
It's Tabitha with Marcus's body.
Look, it's a blue head still.
It's Ultra Betty.
Or is that a scarf?
It's a scarf.
Oh, there she goes.
More of this shit. Wow, what the
Holy. Parrot.
I'd shoot it if they got out of the way.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Vargas! Captain Les Jameson doesn't give a fuck about this battle.
Alright, boys and girls, let's look alive. We got a long walk ahead of us.
Star player.
Oh my god.
Beat me, you'd better hurry your ass up.
Okay, coach.
You got it, Coach Bragg.
Special serum ready to be delivered to the fort's air circulation system that will wipe out all mutants that come in contact with the mist.
Hang on. The mist!
He's gonna kill all mutants like. So the FPV strain at the Enclave had again.
Oh, fucking Christ.
That's the only plan the Enclave can ever have is
yeah,
FPV.
Apparently, it's the only plan they can ever conceive. Oh.
Kira is up. Dead.
Get up.
Shoot her in the head? Oh, I'm sorry.
Just let me die.
I'm trying.
Naked with the helmet.
You guys gotta stop doing that. Or at least teach me how to do it.
Teach me how to spawn from explosions.
Bitch.
What?
Wow. Another one came out of him. Yes. That final boss won't know what hit him. Neither will my broken bones.
Just don't touch my spears.
How much crap are you grabbing? You don't want me
just
to touch any
touch
of this?
He doesn't want you to touch his spears.
I bet he won't say anything if you touch his stuff, though.
Yeah,
he's
guess
all,
what?
Talk.
No, no, stop!
Stuff. I'm taking
why does he
all
have
it, actually.
4 watts?
It's contraband now, boy.
His lip just trembles as you strip him bare from everyone.
Don't expect me to carry your junk.
You carry my junk, Kiro.
Who's after back?
Bro, what have you been doing? What the hell have you been doing? No ammo to show for it.
He just picks up a gun every time he kills somebody.
Shoots one bullet, fucking grabs another gun.
Adds to his collection.
Let's take a look at this. It's a machine pistol.
Mac,
it's a good old Mac 10.
Mac 10, yeah.
Mac the and textures cheese. Are like low compared to everything else, and it's kind of odd that they made everything else high res, but the fucking Mac 10.
What ammo does that take?
San Andreas Mac 10.
You are even worse.
Don't just tell him to wait here. He doesn't even get to be a part of this.
No, you know what? You want guns? I give you guns.
A thousand bullets.
This and my surplus. I believe in you. Now's your time. We've been talking mad shit about your little time, but I believe in you, dude.
Do you really think I'm ready?
Yes, I do. I do, Eric.
I believe you have
where
it in your...
from the vault?
Show me the stuff.
Oh, right, I thought it was pointing to him.
One more time, Eric.
Just drop it. It's fine.
Drop it.
Just drop it. Come on. Let it go. Let it go.
What's on your mouth? What's on your mouth? What's on your mouth?
Runs away.
You bitch!
Ben then choked to death on a rubber ball.
Simply a boy.
I do want to check out the vat's room, though. That looks cool.
We gotta dip ourselves.
Just jump into the vat. Don't even talk to the guy. Just jump into the vat. Hey, look. There's the eyeball.
Like, this is the only thing I think is interesting is how they did the Master's, like, wall growths.
Yeah.
It's the only interesting thing I wanted to actually see here.
Moe Lester sees Ecto Cooler makes an immediate beeline for it.
Does that ghoul have a giant arm? He been masturbating hard.
He's the burning one. Also, someone grabbed the inflator tool and just enlarged it. Eric, I trust you with my life.
I love you. I can't part without you, man. Come on. One final smooch.
That's the best smooch you're gonna get.
Gay drink!
Yeah, like TCL up
there. Yeah, I love that.
Oh, it follows nice. You too.
Oh, yo! Yeah!
That's cool.
Mod redeemed.
Everyone gets power armor now.
That's a lady. A lady died here.
Boobies.
Now I understand the tragedy of war after a cute girl got killed.
Halo Legends. Halo Legends did it so... I love Halo Legends, but it does it all the time. It kind of sucks because of that.
I didn't realize war was bad until a woman got hurt.
Until a woman died. Then I realized war...
War was based. Why can't you just be based?
Speak the voice command exactly as displayed.
Step onto the goo. Does it, like, irradiate you, hurt you, anything?
Aw, oh, yo! I love that. Look at that. Oh, that's so
make good. A pile of brains. Hell yeah, dude. This is cool.
Nice. This is some nice shit.
Let me take a Oh, I can drink it.
Drinking FEV. I'm completely fine. Completely fine. Just drinking some FEV.
Oh my god.
I'm not okay.
Why had the voice band tell me to do that?
Nice Wait. Teeth.
What is that scent you carry?
Well, this model's actually pretty
good. Is it really
good.
You?
Yeah, I like that.
The Fazer.
How fortuitous. My lost child has returned in our hour of need. The slayer of the master. Only you could slay
just
so
one
many of my
very prominent brow.
Mutants. Only the lost one could be so superior.
Give a fuck about your weird shit. About your misspelled weird science bullshit. Get ready to die.
Misspelled weird. Wired.
Wired science bullshit.
Wired
science. Meat bucket.
Want me to.
No.
Actual.
Well, we're gonna have to make a choice here. Do I have to flip the coin again?
I release four candidates into the Wasteland Tribe's infants. Only one remains. Have you ever wondered why, when your friends die, you alone walk away? Why you
I mean, they just gotta get up.
Died.
Yeah, they get up too.
Shrug it off. No.
Dimpacks are a hell of a drug.
My creation, a mutant.
Moe Lester's the superior being. Look at his face and realize this is the culmination of.
Is this what happens when you clone clones?
Moe Lester is a botch clone. This is because Albert Cole was like the most like charismatic man that went out into the waste. Moe Lester did not retain any of those traits when he was
clone. No, Moe Lester was in the test tube. His face got smooshed up against the glass for too long.
Got stuck against the test tube.
They had to like poke him out.
Was it just a stick?
The one who came and sundered the sacred unity so many times.
The one who came.
I don't want to interrupt, guy, but your decor, I'm a huge fan of.
Offered me a chance to rise
yeah, it's actually
above
really
my
cool.
Station
what?
And reclaim their work
the
at
decor.
Oh, yeah.
All of these ropey flesh tendrils and eyeballs. All these nice. Like screens. Really cool. CRTs.
This dude's a heavy breather.
That is where I discovered this
he's,
place.
No, his lungs didn't mutate properly.
With the FEV.
At least they say FEV right in this, unlike fucking Frontier.
How, what's the distance from like the bottom to the top of his shoulder when he's breathing? Is that like a foot? Like half a foot?
Yeah, like, that's like a foot.
Is it painful to breathe like that?
Indeed.
Do it.
Oh, come on.
That's not true. That's impossible.
Do it. Fucking do it.
Not lore friendly.
Search your feelings, false dweller.
Oh God!
Know it to be true.
You know the decor is so cool. I'm forgiven everything. Dangerous. All is forgiven.
Is really fucking cool. No,
no, no!
Wahaha!
No, left the jump.
Laughing evilly afterwards.
Guy, I'm your father. Your precious lore is mutable.
How much episode 5 would suck if Vader just started laughing evilly afterwards?
That's pretty funny. I like it.
Come to Papa.
Wait, I thought you wanted to be your friend.
He wants to fight.
Yeah. Why does he want to fight?
Get out the outlaw. The outlaw star. No. Yeah.
Just constantly might kill him. Fuck it. Oh my God!
What's going on in here? They're still friendly.
I'll keep her safe.
Kira.
Did that guy just come out of you?
Yeah. I don't know.
Is it because you drank the FEV?
I'm giving birth. These are my children.
Oh no! Well, retard got his wish. We got to see Moe Lester give birth.
Wow! It did fucking
nothing. It did
nothing. It did
this god tier gun you get one bullet for does nothing.
Did like two
just
bars.
Just like that Iron Man 2.
Is
oh,
what
he
is
farting
that gun?
In there? Did you hear that?
What the fuck is that gun?
Die, fucker!
Die, fucker! Now die, fucker, die. Where are these centaurs? No, are they coming out of the wall?
Oh, God, he's constantly healing. Eric, I need you.
Please,
yeah,
do
yeah,
something!
Do
yeah!
He's
farting
again!
Again.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh shit! Is that her only combat dialogue? Oh, he's dead.
Damn, Carrie, you took the kill away from my own father. And he was eating some-
No dust. Gun! Unless it was shot away, look
I'll
for
take,
it.
I'll take his farting ammo.
The fuck out. Oh, shit!
I like that.
That's the Harold Hart thing from Fallout 3.
We have won a great victory, friend.
Sorry. Shut up, friend!
Like I have found your true calling. I am honored to fight beside you.
Wait, what about Coach Bragg?
Bragg's here for
you. You may contain the remnants of the Demon King, but you are my friend. Demon King. Whatever shreds of him linger in you, your honor holds at bay. Let us go now and find the evil that began our quest. We drive the Enclave to the edge of the Great Beyond and send them to those that went before.
God damn it.
Smoke tried to take out the gun, but he just fucking fell down. It was too heavy.
Yes, Don, that's what happened. Good gun.
This is beautiful.
I did that. That was all me.
All this time, I'm a mutant freak just like you.
Amazing.
I'm fake. Barely human. Just a little embryo in a test tube and popped into some wasteland whore to carry. And you? You're the best of them. The only one they wanted.
I'm the best.
The Enclave invasion.
Sure, we're like
super mutants.
They're like cousins. No mean to brag, but I'm the best.
They're kissing cousins.
Doesn't matter what we are, Kira.
No, it's more than that. We were supposed to be weapons. We ended up as discarded waste. I don't want to be that. I had parents.
What if you waste?
I'm a real person.
Kira, as soon as we left the vault, like 5 seconds in, you tried to murder us. I don't care.
Just be pull it together, person, bitch. Shit.
So that's it then? Just because we're built to destroy, it's all we can do?
What kind of life could I live knowing that I was given the most perfect genes to survive? What kind of life is that?
I was degraded.
May as well jump into the green
just
goo.
To get my hopes crushed and taken by the green raiders. I killed so many of them. But the blood isn't washing it away.
Again, Kira, as soon as we get out of the vault, you were going to try and murder your friends in cold blood.
Where the hell are we?
Where is this coming from now?
Home? Back to the NCR? Back to the vault? They're all dead.
The NCR is not dead.
For us but this.
Oh, yeah,
the
Silverman.
The NCR. They're gone. It's over.
Like Silverman died of diabetic shock.
Anything different.
One dialogue every single time.
Fine then. We'll go.
Missile?
We'll go
what missile? What are you talking about?
There was a missile in the beginning.
Missile. I saw it, but
it's what you are.
I don't know what the hell I'm talking
been.
About. Did he say he was gonna shoot the missile?
Just launch it into the wall.
Launching the Kira's poom.
Okay. That's a door? A fucking door?
Okay.
It's
fine.
Concrete wall.
I'll chalk it up to stupidity on my end.
Quit looking at me with those big old eyes.
Oh, no, it ain't!
Explode.
No,
hell
it ain't!
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah, dude.
This is the place.
Get oh my god. Thing. Wait, why does she have the eye now?
Why does she have dreadlocks?
What happened to her?
Real
what the?
Charming,
what happened to her?
She's Undertale. She stands Undertale. You are the clone of the parasite of the mailman from the milkman's roommate's brother's father.
So what does that make?
Absolutely nothing.
Listen, you're a mutant. You have the same parasite in your guts as we do.
Brad
and Chevy are the same. Now, are you going to help me, or are you going to die like the rest of them when I destroy this place?
I'll just die. Dying
sounds nice. Well, I don't have any other options, so.
Dying sounds really nice.
We're not so different, you and I.
We're built different.
You and I.
You and I, we're built different.
But I got locked down the day the bombs fell. The super mutants were bulky and sterile. We were.
Are we getting an entire synopsis of fucking mutants?
Yeah, I'm getting all the exposition right now.
At the very end of the game.
One unique organ, but it wasn't complete.
Jesus Christ.
We needed one unique organ. The pancreas.
So I was implanted early.
The tonsils.
Before they worked out all the
problems. We needed tonsils.
We needed the perfect tonsils.
It doesn't just clone damaged tissue. It replicates your whole body.
Couldn't find them.
So wait, it just clones you constantly?
Like the father and the master before him. It was a kind of cancer. The one I have almost worked as expected. Except that...
I don't think so. You look pretty cancerous. Reproduce
kicks in. It turns my body into a monster. The bone blades are first.
That's pretty hot.
Form kicks in.
Ooh.
The beast eats anything it can get its claws on, then uses that protein to make its clone. After that, the clone rips its way out of my guts. It has all my thoughts.
And so is that what happened with Bragg in the beginning? A clone just ripped itself out of him and fought you again?
I guess so, yeah. It's me,
Bragg and Chevy.
Super Mutants and FOV are like white people in ketchup.
Not always.
Bragg is a dude.
Until they tortured him. Turned his mind against itself.
And then he wrapped it up in a cult. And then he put a penis on himself. And then he joined the Enclave.
Oil rig for a decade, trying to turn him into the best soldier he could be. Eventually, they
don't they do DNA tests in the Enclave? Wouldn't they know?
All my memories.
I'll be honest, I don't know what's going on.
They used her genes to create the two Enclave leaders in the vault.
Live long and prosper.
What?
Yeah, and Coach Bragg is actually a clone of the Dommy Mommy from the vault.
What?
So he's a clone of a clone of a clone of a mutant. And they created you to be a clone of the vault dweller here.
Wait. Does Bragg have a boy pussy then? Is he a cunt
yes,
boy?
Yes, I literally said he's FTM.
Were you not listening at all?
Now I'm just imagining Bragg now with a pussy. It's very funny to imagine.
I mean, it is, but also fucking vomiting.
Viewers at home, viewers, I want you to imagine Bragg's with a pussy right now.
Viewers at home, I want you to draw it and send it to my email.
Oh. John and
what? John and Chevy, wait, what about John? He's still alive.
Apparently, I did it to both. The jets of the missile up ahead. Hurry before she resurrects.
Everything inside that building dead?
Oh god.
Good. What's going? They had another base.
You're joking.
Holy Hannah. And you Portland? Actually managed to program the merge?
They don't have one in Portland. It's a space.
Managed to program it.
I'm sorry. NCR Brass caught wind of what you are. They know
that
kind of
you have to leave.
How'd they learn? How did they learn? Who told them in the fucking 10 minutes I was in there?
Megan walks in. It appears that the winds of voice can... It was you, motherfucker, wasn't you? I'm sorry.
They need a new special agent, like you. A courier protecting vital packages on their way.
And that's what I did for the next like 30 years.
I wish this had ended different. You deserve a break. Same.
Yeah, same. Jesus Christ.
I wish this just ended.
I wish this never started.
Oh, war never changes, kid.
Wow, that looks goofy as hell.
No!
The war for California is over. You chose to launch Fort Daggerpoint's missile array against the Enclave, destroying Fort Daggerpoint's FEV reserves and crippling their operations across America. But
not
they
the eyeballs
in the Far East and rise again to use their anti-FEV serum, secured by Colonel Bragg, to menace another hero from Vault 101. The Fort Daggerpoint key you kept with you all those years triggers the self-destruct on the town's arsenal of buried nuclear weapons.
And then Ulysses was really mad at you.
Really mad.
Your healing powers keep you alive, but slowly begin to wane after you crawl out of
the
newly created divide. Eventually, you settle on a job as a courier, carrying packages through the dangerous wasteland to get by. After picking up a unique platinum ship from a mysterious dealer.
Oh, shut the fuck up. That's stupid. It's kind of stupid, though, because you can die. Like, there's no regeneration factor you actually have.
Actually, have you ever realized why Stimpaks always heal you? It's because you have the Brazil powers.
That's just what they do. Everyone uses them.
No.
Nope, it's because of Project Brazil.
Don, what is it?
Was this all just a convoluted explanation? Was this really just a convoluted explanation for how does the courier survive a bull to the head? Like, well,
yes, that's literally it. It was all how did the courier get lucky?
Maybe you'll ask me to come back again. Maybe I'll say, maybe that I'll say someday, maybe.